Good morning, this is the Matchday Experience, Chelsea at home as we all know, and this is going to be a really, really tough one. I think we're all fully aware of that, with half of the defence out. We're going to have full-backs at centre-backs and strikers at wing-backs and all the rest of it. This is going to be a really difficult one.
Replacing number 11, Hesse, who's going to 25, Peter Crouch. Stoke City's substitution replacing number 15, Bruno Martins-Hindi. Is number 14, Ibrahim Afellay. Third goal for Chelsea, scored by the number 9.
We're 4-0. Obviously rubbish. I'm not going to disguise that. We're always going to struggle today, but I'm going to try and pull out some remote positives from that. I did think we had the occasional decent spell throughout the game. By no means am I saying we deserve to win it or even draw it, but I think with the four centre-backs out, we at times applied ourselves okay. Maybe I'm being a bit overly optimistic. Some really costly defensive errors. Southampton, big game now.